Check it out. Check it out now. Bumba Clot Dog. Now, free smoke. Free smoke. Now, let me tell you this, okay? We all know about XXXTentacion, right? Now, he got another guy, which is kind of like his brother. He's also a rapper, too. His name is Ski Mask, the Slump God. Now, they usually rock together. However, X just got out of jail. Slump God been doing his thing. Now, he's on tour with Designer. Okay, Designer apparently got a tour, which, by the way, for I guess for two songs, it's called Outlet Tour. Anyway, they're touring in California right now, and he ran into another rapper, okay? There's another rapper called Rob Stone. Now, apparently, there's some issue between them. The issue seems to be, I don't know, I gotta be honest with you, all right? But whatever, it culminated to one guy getting kicked off stage the night before. That was Slump God. Apparently, there was a performance. Slump God was standing there, and they actually had him leave stage, okay? Regardless, X actually responded. He responded with an Instagram live
video. And the next time I see one of y'all puss-ass niggas disrespect my brother, I'm gonna punch y'all in y'all shit, and that's real shit. Fuck this rap shit, nigga. I've been off that talking shit because nigga on probation. But real shit, I let that pussy nigga know I'll slap him in his motherfucking mouth, Rob Cinderblock. I'll slap you in your motherfucking mouth, puss-ass nigga. Y'all better stop playing with my fucking brothers, because when I see y'all niggas and I come on tour, nigga, and I'm in your city, nigga, I'll put that shit on you, nigga. So quit playing with me, fuck-ass nigga, because when I see you, I'm gonna put that shit on you, boy. Bro, the fuck did this man here suck? The fuck did this man here suck? Yo, bro, I'ma slap the fuck out this nigga, bro. Bro, how, bro, first of all, bro, how you only average like 30k on motherfucking Twitter with radio play? How you average 30k on Twitter with radio play? We just now doing this shit and we are, bro. Bro, if Ski don't slap you, bro. If Ski don't slap you in your shit, bro, just listen to this, bro. Bro, listen to this ass shit, bro. Bro, listen to this shit. You got niggas whistling on your shit. What the fuck is this shit? Son, yo. Bro, niggas is whistling on this shit. Listen to this shit, son. Hold up, listen to this shit. When the whistling stop, this nigga finna rap. Watch, hold up. Yo, son. Yo, nigga. That nigga got niggas whistling on his shit, bro. But Ski, you better beat that nigga ass, bro. Fuck that shit, bro. But I just went through that nigga pictures and that nigga little as fuck, but Ski whooped that nigga ass, bro. Jesus Christ.
But also, he responded to a motherfucking video by saying, let them know whoever the fuck that is getting fucked in their mouth when I go on tour for putting their peasants' hands on my brother, okay? Now, Rob Stone, he looked like he was with the shits because he at X directly. He said, I'm not Drake, nigga, okay? He then continued to say, don't come around here with that bullshit. And he tagged Slump God and X. Now, Slump God actually responded by saying, yo, is there a problem, though? Because you see how your team tried me. We can tell the fans all the details. Now, clearly, Rob Stone is a nigga who backs up Instagram or Twitter nigga words or Twitter fingers with actual fists, all right? Apparently, the next night, right, Slump God's on stage performing, same joint, right? And apparently, Rob Stone was in the building, allegedly. Okay, it's alleged. But apparently, he had a bunch of niggas with him. Apparently, they might have been blood. Allegedly. Right? And apparently, while mid-performance, they all jumped Slump God. Okay? They literally had him slumped, unfortunately. Now, this is very sad because I see rappers who are all on the come-up wall on the same thing. They have problems with each other, and of course, they're all young, so that's when you get that machismo, that ego is going to be driving your actions and your words, and clearly not everybody's only going to say something on social media. Niggas actually taking it to the streets, okay? Now, apparently, and what I was told is that Slump God left in an ambulance. I'm not too sure of his status now. I'm hoping he's okay. I'm hoping that nothing else comes out of this. And I'm hoping that XXXTentacion, of course, Slump God and Rob Stone, they could come to some type of medium. Will they? I don't know. But I hope somebody who is older, who knows all these niggas, because this is what's happening, right? All these young niggas, they're making a lot of money. They're having a fan base really quick. However, here's the thing. There's people usually around them or used to help them, and they're getting the benefits of that too. And if you're an older person around a bunch of 19-year-olds and niggas in their early 20s, Listen, man, squash that beef shit, man, because, again, y'all are fucking up money, okay? And even if it's a agree to disagree and, hey, we just don't fuck with each other, but it can be a case where niggas is getting jumped on stage at a concert. You're messing up venues, you're giving a tour a bad look, places in other cities that might see this shit escalate might say, fuck no, y'all ain't bringing this shit here, so I hope they all escalate this. I know I've spoke to X many times, not about this situation, but I've told him, you just got out of jail, I do not want to see you go back. I want you to have a good career, and I want you to get money to feed your family and feed yourself, right? Slump God, I know he's in the same predicament as well. He ain't been in jail recently. However, I know he's been doing his thing. This is the break y'all all wanted. Y'all got eyes on y'all now, okay? And what y'all should do is collaborate more than fight. Y'all all want the same thing, all right? Again, God bless you guys. Like them, subscribe. Hopefully nothing else comes out of this, but apparently Slump God was attacked by supposedly and allegedly Rob Stone's people. Okay? It's bad. Again, comment, make sure you guys like them, subscribe to Woodchuck Academics. I'm up.